Times have changed and times are strange. Here I come, but I ain't the same. Mama, I'm coming home. Time's gone by, it seems to be. You could have been a better friend to me. Mama, I'm coming home.
And today I am talking about something that really I just need to talk about again. If you see my video on the video that's called Over-Religious, I think it was Shitheads, but I might be wrong, mainly talked about one pair of guys. Well, it wasn't completely about them. These idiots deserve their own video now. I am now talking again about stupid fucking fag. What was it? Fur, I think. That might be how it's pronounced. Now, you heard the song in the intro, and yeah, there's probably gonna be an intro now. So, you heard the song in the intro. That was "Mama, I'm Coming Home" by Ozzy Osbourne, the metal god. Strange how in the videos they say metal is satanic, and all of it's satanic, and it's bad music, and evil, and gay. Mike and ass. I'm a Christian, as you know. And apparently, since I listen to music, I'm on a highway to fucking hell, because, yeah. So, what have they made? They've made a video called Drugs Are Filthy. Now, the video about drugs are filthy is, take a wild fucking guess what it's about. Yep, it's about drugs being filthy. They are filthy habits. You shouldn't do them. But I'm not gonna say don't do them and try to force it down your opinion. I mean, ass or wherever the fuck you force this down. I don't do those kind of things. I don't. And if you want to do drugs, fine by me. I, honest to God, don't care. Kill yourself with drugs if you want. Just leave me out of it. Want to smoke pot? Cool. Want to drink? Cool. What these idiots were saying was that drugs will lead you to metal. Really? Really? How dare you? And they say all metal's satanic. You heard the intro theme, didn't you? That was Ozzy Osbourne, the king of darkness, or prince of darkness. The metal god. And you say all metal's satanic. Also, they've said bad things about violent video games, yet, hypocritically, they play Modern Warfare 4. I don't even know what the fuck to say to that. And then say, oh, they might have changed their opinions. This is true. But this video came after the video they said that. These are idiots, okay? They released another video called My Plea. Well, one kid was like, be Christian, please. Please just be Christian. I love you. It was a stupid video that pissed me off. Because it's just, really? I mean, it seems like they're intolerant to other religions. Seriously, no one else is satanic either. You know this, and I know this, and we all know this. So, any other things about it? All I have to say, basically, is that these idiots are crackpots, okay? They're just idiots, and they're about my age, so... yeah, they have a little bit of an excuse. That's why I'm going a little easy on them. Trust me. In the future, I'm probably gonna go berserk on them. I recommend you check their channel out if you wanna laugh. Don't give them a subscribe, though. So, it's me, Scopo101, signing out. Peace.